you know, I'm kind of wondering if it hasn't been device related all along. But then I tried between my Roku and my PlayStation, and both of them had obscenely long commercials, 40, 60 minute commercials. Or you would get the commercial that was, say, 15. The short ones would be a commercial that was 15 seconds. And then it would tell you as it counted down to zero that you could skip at zero, and then it goes to another commercial that you can skip in 5 seconds. So they kind of lie to you there. Since I've been doing this, so a couple of times I did get some 30-second ads that I could skip, and I got a couple of ads I couldn't skip that were like 15-second ads, but it's rare. And it's really altered my experience. Just being able to reach up and go tap and hit skip, because they're all 5 second skippable commercials all day today. I haven't had a commercial I couldn't skip. So even though I am streaming through my Roku, I think it's working through my phone. Now, I don't know if there's some ad prohibited thing on my phone. You know what I'm saying? I'm not sure. I don't know if it's my phone that's making the difference, or it's YouTube interacting with my phone making a difference. But it does make a difference using my iPhone to stream YouTube through my Roku. Pretty cool. Still working.